We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
I could see, but everything fucking explodes into a massive thing of bullshit.
Those you have for the aircraft?
No, those are fire and forget ATGMs.
Okay.
But there has to be a lot of open ground for them to do shit.
Okay.
Got another assist.
I just realized that Type 16 is going to be a nightmare to get any mods on.
Why?
It's the end of its train. That means it's gonna cost a kabajillion. Oh shit. Why does it say there's so many, but I see no one like that? And the game lags for a split second and fucks with my turret when I finally see someone.
Oh god, there's tanks over there.
Where?
I did, the game lagged and rubber banded my stupid turret.
That teammate over there is dying. No, I'm not there. Just, I can't tell where what he's shooting. Oh, he killed it. Never mind. I don't see anything else. Tanks would be nice.
Well, they either have to push for A and maybe let me see someone, or...
That's why I want light tanks.
Wow, that thing died instantly. Well, he left that game as soon as he killed him. The speed that I have been
speeding. Motor and transmission.
Does that not count as a light tank? I don't know how he got me. I was looking right at him, but I was waiting for him to go out more, and all of a sudden I'm just dead. Fuck. Hey.
I am just completely on my own next to some enemy. A T-72, of course. He's watching our spawn. He's watching you at the moment. Or where you will come from.
There's... No, that's on the other side of the map. Headshots or... Is it Terms T-72?
Yes.
Penetration. Non-penetration. Now I will die if I go out there.
Yeah, I wouldn't push it.
Okay.
Oh, they actually get a modification out of this.
Well, you have like 115% RP bonus.
Wow. That's a dead tank. I really would like.
Gonna have to cap.
I would really fucking like that tree would disappear. Teams are pretty evenly matched. There's a T-72 Terms over there. I spotted him. He's got ERA protection, and I blew off his track, so he's at the very least not moving. Oh, good. I got him.
He's behind him. Oh, that was that. That other T-72 I killed squad mate.
A leopard just killed the teammate over where you were. Or on the other side of where you were.
Okay, I'm going to just sit on the point, I guess. I don't know what else to do because...
Sit on Tiggy.
I know Tiggy.
So as long as I fucking can have some cover. Oh, that leopard is approaching, it sounds like.
He's gonna have to come around where I am if he wants to kill me. So.
Oh, hopefully. Maybe I.
Unless the game wants to fuck me. I'm going to lower my suspension so I'm as hard to hit as possible.
I only have two of my missiles left, so. And my gun is not gonna pin him. It's probably him. There's something behind me as well.
Oh, great. Team!
Oh no, Squishy's dead body.
God, can they shoot through this building right here? Wait, raise.
Oh my God. Okay, I have one less missile now. Someone killed that guy.
Okay. Lower.
Oh, that's an AA. I can kill that. Oh my God. I'm actually getting something done.
There's something in front of me somewhere.
Is there?
Yes, I hear an engine buzzing around.
In front of you. I can't.
Yes. I hear it.
Oh, I also only have 45 rounds of autocannon left. And it's not that teammate light tank?
No.
Oh, wait. I just spotted it. It's an AA.
He wanted to cap the point. Okay. It wasn't gonna work because I'm on the point.
This would be so much better when I have the other belt shells. Shell belts. I mean.
It's just a default.
That's all I've got.
I hear someone on my left now. Win.
much is that going to be worth? A whole one modification?
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I need 2,700 more RP to get the APFSDS belt.
Okay.
That would actually probably maybe help.
Mm-hmm.
Against things that aren't just light tanks and AAA. I'm gonna save that.
Does survive protect from anything?